From tier 1 to tier 2 cities, the Indian e-commerce industry has broken a number of stereotypes about how India shops and what India shops for. The number of internet users in India rose by a staggering 32% to reach 302 million internet users in 2014. More than half of these users were accessing it via mobile phones. We also saw the rise of the app economy with global ride-sharing service Uber making headlines by bagging a $17 billion valuation in June 2014, which triggered others in the market to take mobile internet seriously. And it's not just apparel and shoes that are being bought online. People are ordering their lunch and even medical services. Portia Medical, a Delhi-based startup that provides healthcare services to your doorstep, have expanded their business to multiple cities. In the past 10 months, investors have put in $8.5 billion across 381 deals in the country, and e-commerce has contributed to 35% of the total deal value at $2.96 billion. Going by the numbers in 2014, 2015 presents huge opportunities for the e-commerce industry.